critical condition after a triple shooting in Kensington. Police tell us it happened inside of a car just before 5:30 on Amber Street. Police rushed two men to the hospital, one shot in the head. He's critical. The other shot three times. He is stable. A private car took a third victim to the hospital who was also shot. He's also stable. No arrest or weapons recovered.